was at high school, I had no idea what I wanted to do for uni, but I knew that I was really interested in technology and I loved a subject called IPT, which some people might be doing right now. And so after I graduated, I decided to do like a Bachelor of IT degree at UTS. And one of the great things about my degree is that it's a cooperative degree. So different IT companies sponsor it and we get to go work there for 6 months. So I knew I wanted to do something technical. So I decided to go pick WiseTech as my industry to work at, and I'm loving it. So my advice for young people is to just go for it, because one of the great things about IT is that you can learn it even before you start university. You can go online, take coding classes, see what you're passionate about, and just, I don't know, keep trying and be passionate about it.